Don't buy that, use this instead, part one.
Don't waste hundreds of dollars per year on Photoshop if all you're going to use it for is basic editing. Instead, go to this website. And from here you can import any of these files or just create regular pictures. And it offers a lot of the same tools that Photoshop gives you. Smile!